everyone, this is ICO Talk. My name is Yelena, and today my guest is Milan Susman, Associate for Sales Strategist of Robotina. Hello, Milan. Thanks for joining us today.
Hello. Thank you for having me.
Okay, so please, first of all, tell us about Robotina.
Okay. Robotina is a Slovenian company established 28 years ago. We are active in the field of control and automation and energy optimization systems and devices.
Okay, so since you're on the market since the year 1990, what for do you need this ICO right now, and why have you decided to do it actually?
Actually, we entered into this ICO to enable the third important technology besides IoT and artificial intelligence, which we already implemented. And the third one is, of course, blockchain technology.
So tell us, what for do you need this blockchain technology? Tell us more about your IoT platform and this device called HEMS that you have, and that, what is it all about, and how does it work, actually, the whole system?
Of course. So let me first answer you about the blockchain. We will use blockchain for the business and for all business and financial transactions related to our platform. Marketplace regulated by smart contract.
Okay.
So about devices. With enabled technologies, we will solve the crucial problem, which is in the level of electrical grids. Okay. These problems are electrical infrastructure is inefficient and expensive. It wastes a lot of energy and creates unsustainable gases. Therefore, with free enabled technologies, which I mentioned, we will resolve these problems. How? With IoT, which is our internet device, which is called HEMS, Home Energy Management System, we will connect your home and cloud. In the cloud, we have another enabled technology, which is artificial intelligence, which analyzes the data received from your home, learn it, and help you optimize your operation and energy in the house. Mm. And the third, of course, blockchain technology will help to facilitate the cooperation. It is important condition to put together different players in decentralized and transparent way.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is why we implement all three technologies, and it's important to do that on platform.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but what are the key advantages of HEMS over other, say, similar devices that are on the market right now?
There are not similar, let's say, things or ICOs in the market now. If you're talking about energy market where we are present, of course, there's some people comparing us with some other projects like Villager, WePower, whatever.
Yeah.
But what is our uniqueness? Our uniqueness is that we have already a ready-made product. We have this our home energy management system, which enables two-way communication between a home and cloud. So we can connect together users, producers, and distributors in one frame. Besides that, we have services on our platform such power trading, group buying. You can sell hardware platform. You can cooperate in cloud financing on our platform. And these are advantages against other projects.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's now speak about the ICO. Tell us, please, first of all, the soft cap and the hard cap.
So soft cap is $10 million, while hard cap is $28.5 million.
So, and what for do you need this particular sum? Tell us more about the key milestones of development of the project and, about the roadmap, actually.
Yes, of course. So, we will use these funds for upgrade and implementation of the platform in the first place. We will use for marketing activities, which we have to scale up the whole story, and these are two crucial things where we'll spend the most of the budget we will raise.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and tell us more about the tokens of the platform. What will be the key functionalities of the ROX token, if I'm not mistaken?
ROX token, we'll issue ROX token to our contributors, mm-hmm. and it is actually a cornerstone of Robotina IoT platform. Okay. ROX token is built upon Ethereum blockchain, and it will be used for trading on the platform. So for all that will cooperate in the services enabled on the platform, we'll use ROX token. And the ROX, with all activities with the ROX token, they will be able to gain also benefits that offers cooperation in the services.
Okay, but for example, what for can the token be used?
For example, you can buy with your ROX token, you can buy hardware, our equipment on the platform, and you even get discount on that, 3% discount. For any transaction, you'll get 3% discount. Second, you can pay subscription to the platform with token. You can cooperate in crowd financing with your ROX token. So there are several options to use ROX token, and that's why ROX token is utility token.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. And actually, what do you personally think about the future of the ICO market in general in the world?
Well, the future of ICO market will be more clear as it was up to now, because more seriously the companies need to approach to that. In my opinion, the idea only will not be enough to succeed the ICO project. It will be necessary to have some history of experience of materialized projects and of realistic products to be shown to the potential supporters and subscribers.
Okay, and actually tell us please more about your team, because I know that the team of Robotina is absolutely unique and as far as the experience is concerned, actually.
Indeed, our team consists of both local and international experts. Okay, the team is headed by CEO and founder of Robotina, Mr. David Palcic. We have very strong research and development teams, both registered officially, and they are recognized as research institutes. Mm-hmm. Besides that, we have strong sales and marketing department, which covers activities on our existing 25 global markets. Currently, works on ICO project over 80 people. Out of that, 50 of them are experts in the field of IoT, artificial intelligence, and blockchain.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And just to sum it up, our usual question and conclusion, in very, very brief, in one or two sentences, why shall I contribute to Robotina?
Very simple. Wherever we contribute, we want to have some benefit, right? So similar is with our utility token, where our project will bring you a benefit and earn you ROX, cost and energy effective token from participation in our Robotina IoT platform. So welcome.
Okay, so thank you very much, Milan, for this interview and for being with us today. Thank you.
Thank you to you. Thank you for the invitation. Bye-bye.
Okay, and I remind you that today my guest was Milan Susman, Associate for Sales Strategies of Robotina. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch more interesting videos. Bye-bye.